2018 Jaguar. You see, you know the vibes. See it right here. 2018 XE. We're going to replace this radiator right here. It's right here. Okay. You see, it's all wet. So we're gonna have to replace it. You know the vibes. This is one radiator, this is another radiator, and over there, there's another radiator. This is like the external radiator, okay? This is kind of like the backup radiator. So we're gonna replace the backup radiator on the passenger side. All right. This is the car right here. It goes like this. Okay. Yeah, before I get into the action, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, destroy, bang, shoot the sh** out of the subscribe button. Do the same with the like button. Share this video and feedback, put in the comment box for me. You know the vibes. Shout out to my subscribers. Alright, thank you for your support, thank you for your love. Alright, 2018 Jaguar XE. Let's get it. Replace the external or backup radiator. You feel me? Astuo, burum, brum. Peel this guy right here. Thief right here. Ta-na-na-na. Sweat. Hey! Clips here. Some clips here. Pretty much it. Tell me. Okay. For hoses, though, but this is for hoses, but I use it for this type of clamps. Push it down. Hey. leaking from here. It's leaking from here. Look. Oh, my pants are getting wet with this. No, let me do the same with this guy right here. This is a perfect example of how to do this one right here. Nice. So here's bowl in here, bowl in here, one in here, one in here, there, one in here. This clips. This clips right here, clip right here, clip right here. Level 10, 3/8. You know the vibes. Now, I'm clip this, clip it, and go. Tell me, I gotta remove this guy too. Nah. It's metal though. Of the BT twin. is going down. Oh, yeah. It's going down slowly. No leaks. Oh, it only has one radiator backup. Only one. I mean, one backup, which is this side. Right there. This is the main one. That's a backup. So this is all you gotta do. Top it off, top it off. Let it run for a minute. And that's it. When this thing, you know, you gotta turn on the heater to the max. And when this thing is blowing hot, then that means we purge all the air out of the system. And you can put the radiator cap on, and that's it. Close the hood, ready to go. Alright guys, thank you for watching, I appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Shoot this out of the subscribe button. Do the same with the like button. Share this video and the feedback. Put it in the comment box for me. Let me know what you think. Alright. Shout outs to my subscribers. Shout outs to my subscribers. And I'll see you in the next one. This was a 2018 Jaguar XE. How to replace the radiator backup. Alright, thank you for watching. Highlight your boy. See you in the next one. Axtuo. Broom.